story that I wrote about getting stuck in a blizzard.